Hello. Today, I think I'm going to the dentist. I can't really open my mouth and talk. My right jaw is swollen. I think the lymph node is swollen. If you can see, my face is lopsided. It's not like symmetrical. It's so obvious, isn't it? I look ugly before, now I'm like ugliest in the world. So I'm going to the doctor. The reason about this, the reason why I'm doing this video is just to discuss if wisdom teeth should be extracted, if it's growing properly. It's just during the growing process, it's painful and gets a bit of infection, but once it's grown out, it should be okay. My wisdom teeth are all going straight. They are not pushing another tooth, or they are not creating any problems. It's just that when it's growing, or maybe some food gets this get lodged in the cavity or whatever, so some bacteria will form around it and get infection. But other than that, I think I shouldn't extract my wisdom tooth, because if I grow up and I turn 80 and all I have are my wisdom tooth, at least my jaw won't be, drop and my cheeks won't get saggy. I hope everyone can understand what I'm saying, because I can't open my mouth.